For more tips, tricks, and tutorials like this one, come visit us at theabletoncookbook.com.